All right, and we're almost ready for go time here, so make sure to hit that subscribe button. We're gonna be doing some destruction here. I have all sorts of different 3D printed darts. These are 40 millimeter darts, and they fit perfectly inside an 1.5-inch PVC pipe. We have our trigger with our electronic ignition ready to go. And we have our subjects of destruction.